Well, mum,
Oh,
I'm
shit.
home. I'm setting my mum down. In the water, you
I
bloody
know.
spacker! You silly! You wanna pass me the cobblestone?
I'll get.
Oi!
I'll get one more. Okay. I've got 20 cobble.
Awesome, man.
Get there.
I'm with that. I'm just gonna put my sticks in there. And half the cobblestone. Can never be too careful.
I'm gonna just take the bucket just to do something really sort of awkward. And
sort of awkward. My blades, every moment is awkward with you. There we go, I built us a little
I'm
window.
I'm just getting more dirt, but I'm trying to be cautious when doing it.
I don't like taking the cobblestone stairs up. But I'm gonna.
In case it freezes on you and you go down.
No, in case I fucking die. Hey man, you take another cobblestone at the chest. Dude, we want some for another fucking pick.
Hmm?
You want some more cobblestone for a fucking another pick.
Yeah, but this one has quite a bit of life because I have free cobblestone. Plus I was being cautious because I didn't have a bucket.
Is there another way to get mud?
Yeah, you can only get mud out of this island. Why do you ask?
But is there another way to get mud?
Probably.
Yeah, probably. There isn't another fucking island anywhere. Look, this is the map. People are watching this. Look at my cursor. You can see the white bit. Look, that's exactly where the cursor is on the bloody map. Yeah, I know, that's fucking miles away,
yeah.
My blade. There's only that one little island of sand, there's nothing else.
Then we should be more cautious.
The world's just gonna be built out of fucking cobblestone. Is it possible to build a nether portal? Mind you can't get fucking diamonds, can you?
You don't need diamonds for a nether portal.
Fucking
yeah, you do. Some lava buckets or something on that island. Or obsidian.
What do you mean inside of it?
In the chest. Can't you see the chest? Oh, wait.
I can't see a chest on it. No. But I can see a chest, I think, behind the cactus.
Yeah, if you crouch right on the corner, you can actually see the chest.
Alright, pass me some cobblestone. Just don't remember not to float off the edge. Oh yeah, I can see a chest. Pass me some cobblestone then. Hey. Oi. Why? Pass me some cobblestone.
Something in the chest.
Well, I'm moving out the way then. Alright, nice. 1, 2, 3. I'll leave 3 in there.
Oh, shh. Fuck.
Mab, let's jump in the water
yeah,
real quick.
There was no water.
What do you mean?
Yeah.
It was ice?
It iced up. And now we have some crisis on our hands.
What's
that? I was dragging us off the edges. Oh crap. Okay. Oh my god! Oh, I just went.
Are you dead?
I said it just went. I didn't die. 5 cobble. There's a bad safety hazard with that water. I'm just gonna have to put something underneath it.
Hey, my blitz, can you go and break this cobblestone on down here? There was a bloody sapling there! You divot, you knocked off the fucking sapling!
No!
You bloody dumbass!
I'm getting washed away by what? I was trying to put it somewhere. One, like, little cobblestone underneath.
COMG, you bloody dick! Oh my god! Jesus freaking Christ! Now come and break this cobblestone block down here. Why are you causing any more fucking damage? Just that one. Okay. But not the one underneath it! Go right away, please. That's where the bridge is gonna be.
There's quite a lot of hazards involved in this.
Yes, there is. That's why it's called Skyblock Survival. Are you sure there's a Skyblock Survival? I don't think.
Well, we're out on a little block and we're surviving.
I know, but I could have sworn there was meant to be more islands.
Yeah, that one over there.
Yeah, I meant more than that. You know, like getting wool.
I'm sure that meant to be, you know, sheep.
What do you mean? No, man. There's like magneto wool or shit that you have to go and get. Wool.
There's no blue wool, so yeah.
No, magneto is like pink.
Yeah, so you need like a rose. Probably a rose on that island. Plus it looks like it's made of sand, so we're gonna have to, you know.
It's a good job I didn't drop that fucking cobblestone block.
You reckon we should extend, you know, the one underneath?
Yeah, we should get expanding that next.
Oh.
Hey, my bird, do you mind passing me a piece of cobble? Just one. I only need one piece. I'll just pass me. Put three in the chest.
There's four in the chest. I'll put 10 in.
Leave four in the chest then. Alright.
What are you doing? Oh. Then I guess you just harvested the extra stuff.
Yeah, extra dirt.
I didn't know that was gonna happen.
Epic fail.
I have 3 hearts. And half a food meat.
Don't think you'd give me some cobblestone, eh? You put some cobble in the chest. Ooh, a lot of.
You reckon this makes it for an episode?
As soon as I finish a bit of this wall, we will move on to episode 3. This has probably went on for quite a few minutes.
Well, Skyblock does, you know, lasts for quite a long while.
Yes, it does. I'm up, lads. We need one more piece of cobble. Never mind, I got that one piece. Oh, Jesus Christ, I only just realised I wasn't fucking recording. What? I know, dude. Oh, wait, no. Wait. Oh, wait, yeah, I've been recording. It's just cut up into smaller bits.
Oh. That kind of sucks. Well, the stone pick broke.
Yeah, well, we have some more stone, don't we?
Crafting another one now. You reckon we should end the recording? No?
What do you mean, end the recording?
Get the next episode.
Yeah. Firstly, I just have to sort a few things out. Yeah, I have to work out which bits are which bits.
Right.
So far we've got up to a three part episode.
So we have a three-part episode. Four-part episode.
Four-part episode now.
Are we gonna end recording, or are we gonna continue a little bit?